In this video, I'm going to show you how to get Android Auto up and running on an aftermarket Android 10-inch touchscreen radio. The radio shown here is from Ezonetronics. At the end of the video, I'm also going to include some tips just in case you're having trouble getting the connection. The first step is to get your Android radio installed in your car by removing the stock radio and plugging in this one. If you're not sure how, subscribe to my channel and watch the video on how to replace your factory radio with a 10-inch touchscreen one. The first step is to turn on the car and the radio will power on. On your phone, turn on Bluetooth and find the Ezonetronics radio. The ID is going to be something like BC8-Android. Then, pair your phone to the radio through Bluetooth. If a password is required, it might be 0000. Once the Bluetooth is established and connected, connect the phone to the USB cable from the Ezonetronics radio. Then, open the ZLink app on the Ezonetronics radio. Android Auto will start up and you'll need to give it access to your phone. After that, you'll have access to maps, music, phone, and more all from your touchscreen. The apps you have on screen depend on the apps you have installed on your phone. After that, just use the radio touchscreen to navigate and control Android Auto. Okay, so here's a couple of notes. Starting with Android 10, Android Auto is built into the phone. This means you no longer have to install a separate app from the Play Store to use Android Auto with your car display. If you're having trouble connecting, try the other USB cable included with the Android radio. The ZLink app only allows hardwired USB connection for Android Auto to work, not wireless. Personally, I prefer this because it charges my phone at the same time. However, if you want to connect the radio through Wi-Fi, I understand that there's an app from the Play Store called HeadUnitReloaded that will allow wireless connection. I have not tried this personally. I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching and please subscribe. Every click helps.